Today is January 6th, 2010. And as you can see from my truck's thermometer, that's 32 degrees Fahrenheit on January 6th, 2010. It's 32 degrees. And as you can see, there's actual ice on my windshield. January 6th, 2010. It's 32 degrees Fahrenheit and ice. Actual ice on my windshield. Today's January 10th, 2010. And the temperature outside is 31 degrees Fahrenheit. January 10th, 2010, 31 degrees Fahrenheit in Margate, Florida.